Well, Christmas came early today for firefighters in Gadsden County as the Midway Fire Rescue Station 2 got a $1 million fire truck for free.
Nice. To celebrate, they hosted a push in the truck ceremony. Our Brianna Shaw was there and shares what this new truck means for the community.
It's the best thing that's happened to our department in a long time.
Chief of Midway Fire Rescue Nathan Yaruso says this is the first full-size engine Station 2 has received since 1989 when the department started. He says the truck has a lot of features that this area and surrounding areas haven't seen before.
I mean, not only is this truck going to be able to serve our citizens, our surrounding communities, but it's also a huge safety thing for our firefighters. This is the most technological fire truck in the South right now.
This is what these firefighters are used to. This is the pump panel they use to pump out the water. You can see lots of levers and knobs here they would have to use in order to pump that water out. But on the new truck, it's all digital. Now, just with a few taps, they're able to pump out the water with the digital panel.
This is really a big deal for Midway.
Yaruso says there was really a need in this community and that it took rallying with lawmakers and local leaders to get a federal grant for the truck.
And this equipment here is a lifesaver.
Florida Senator Corey Simon says public safety is a top priority in the area, and the impacts of this new resource will span across Gadsden County.
Wait time right now for a new truck is about 18 to 24 months. And so for you all to be able to get it in so quickly, understanding the needs of this community, is a blessing.
I spoke with Midway residents Linda and Winston Backer. They tell me now they feel more safe and secure.
We will be fully equipped, and that is very heartwarming to me, and it's a protection for our residents.
And we are happy to have a $1 million state-of-the-art truck.
Your truck, yes.
It's absolutely marvelous.
All the bells and whistles.
For now, in Midway, Brianna Shaw, WCTV Eyewitness News.